Hello there. Today we gonna see how to try OS X Yosemite 10.10 beta for free. And this is the beta 1 version of the Yosemite. And we know that Apple's new OS X 10.10 Yosemite developer preview 1 or beta 1 was instantly available to those who had the $99 developer license and are enrolled in the Apple's development program. But most normal users aren't aware of such program, and so for them it is like they're out of luck to try these softwares, but it turns out they are not. A little while ago, Apple announced the OS X beta seed program, which gives all users a chance to test and experience the pre-releases of OS X softwares without being a developer or without being paying anything to anyone. And so the OS X beta seed program was announced in April, which allowed anybody with an Apple ID to try out the pre-release of OS X softwares for free. And not only with this step, it serves non-developers to see what's new, but it also helps Apple to gather much more feedback from the wider audience, which in turn helps Apple make a better and more refined end user license and release. So the signing up for the OS X beta seed program is fairly simple. Use the following steps to do so. Open this link in the web browser, use the description box below to copy the link, and after scrolling down you will see a rather large blue colored sign up button. Click on it, and so now it will ask you to log into your Apple ID via password. So key in your credentials and click on sign in. And once you have signed in, it will show this screen that once you have entered your user banner as shown. This will say that an email will be sent to you when the beta is available to download from the Mac App Store. And so you have successfully applied to get the update of Yosemite to your email ID. So whenever the update is available, you will be notified by the email from Apple. And so this way you have successfully applied for testing and running the OS X Yosemite beta 1 early release. But here are the few restrictions in that. Do keep in mind that beta versions are unfinished softwares and are not yet released publicly, and so using the OS X Yosemite beta may not provide awesome experience that you have been accustomed to on your Mac, but the software may also run slow on your Mac right now, and many apps are prone to crash even after a brief use. So if you cannot deal with such imperfection and such indignity, you will be better off waiting for the final edition to roll out this fall. So guys, I advise you, if you are too eager to test the software, do test it. But if you are not that much kind of fan of Apple OS X, then I advise you to wait for some time and let the Apple release a final version of the OS X Yosemite, and then you can try it out. But if you are too eager, then I advise you to do so. Not a problem. It's your life, it's your Apple, it's your Mac, it's your internet. So okay guys, that is it for watching. It's done. Use the links from the comment section below. Use the feedback and the comments to help me serve you better. And so guys, that is it for watching. Stay tuned, do subscribe, and thanks for watching again. Bye bye.